Hello everyone. I'm trying to finish up this picture this evening. See if I can't get it rest of the way finished, shaded in, and get it ready for some, put some epoxy on top of it. I try to put as much detail as I can into my pictures. This is just something awesome to do. So relaxing. And if you deal with the public 10 hours a day like I do, I'm sure you understand. I could do this stuff all day if I could. Oops. There's a left outside a little undone. Steve got the rest of his beams cut up today for his sawmill, for the sawmill shed. The old sawmill shed that we had, he put the edger and one of the planers that we have over there. It's an old Craftsman planer, but it's a nice planer. This takes a little longer because you can't turn the heat up too high because then it melts too far into the wood. Burns it all up and makes not good marks. I was thinking about making the video of me putting the resin on here so that y'all can see what I do whenever I do that. I really appreciate the nice comments from the last video. I try not to make them too long. I don't want to be too boring with them, so. Just barely going over it now, just to take just the bright color off. I can't remember if I told you, but Steve got me this magnifying glass because I have a hole in my left retina and my eye surgery didn't work. So until I get the cataract off of the other one, this is the way I gotta do it. But I ain't gonna stop because I like it. Turn him around here. All right, let me turn this light off. We'll get a little bit closer picture so you can see it without the light glaring on it. Oh, Steve's gonna get mad at me. I got the video at 14 minutes. So I think it turned out pretty good. So whenever I get ready to put the resin and stuff on it, I will see if I can get the video camera on. Maybe I can use the other camera. All right, well, thank y'all for watching. If you like our videos, hit like, subscribe to our channel, and hopefully we can bring you more good videos. Thank you.